Don't move. Hands up.
Where's Ernest?
I don't know.
Hey, stop. Go, 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 go. What in the hell are you doing?
He just flipped me off.
Move your dumb ass.
Shit. I think we lost him.
You got eyes on him yet?
Oh, shit, this is really happening.
I got him. Cut him off on the other side.
God, they're everywhere.
The winter's off and we pull over.
Are you crazy?
There was a certain rich man who was clothed in purple and fine linen and fared sumptuously every day. But there was a certain beggar named Lazarus, full of sores, who was laid at his gate, desiring to be fed with the crumbs which fell from the rich man's table. Moreover, the dogs came and licked his sores. So it was that the beggar died and was carried by the angels to Abraham's bosom. The rich man also died and he was buried, and being in torments in Hades, he lifted up his eyes and saw Abraham afar off and Lazarus in his bosom. Then he cried and said, Father Abraham, have mercy on me, and send Lazarus that he may dip the tip of his finger in water and cool my tongue, for I am tormented in this flame. But Abraham said, Son, remember that in your lifetime you received your good things, and likewise Lazarus received evil things. But now he is comforted and you are tormented. And besides all this, between us and you, there is a great gulf fixed, so that those who want to pass from here to you cannot, nor can those from there pass to us. Then he said, I beg you therefore, Father, that you will send him to my father's house. For I have 5 brothers, that they may testify to them, lest they also come to this place of torment. Abraham said to him, They have Moses and the prophets, let them hear them. And he said, No, Father Abraham, but if one goes to them from the dead, they will repent. But he said to him, If they do not hear from Moses and the prophets, neither will they be persuaded, though one raised from the dead.